guys, we were running super late for our train, it was just about midnight. With all these bags, and there's another taxi coming with more bags, but we just about made it. Yay! Time to go to Prague.
Morning guys, and today it's a morning in Prague. This is actually our last stop during our travel in our Euro trip. This is the last stop, and we're currently just headed to grab a coffee. It's pretty late actually, it's about 12:30 right now, so we sort of 12 got started a little late. What, just one?
Yeah, stand behind me now, we'll reach quicker.
Okay, we're gonna hop onto that right now. You want to scan it on my phone?
Huh. Yeah.
These are the best, by the way, these Lime bikes. So yeah, we're just gonna lime it up, I guess, to coffee. Everyone's just grabbing a cup of coffee, so I guess we're gonna go there too. And then get started with the day. And my eyes are like super watery right now because of the wind. So yeah, it's just that. And yeah, gonna hop onto the bike and I'll see you guys when there's coffee. Wait for me. Joy Burger Bar for lunch, and food has started coming in. I've called for a Mexican burger, and we have nachos. Let me show you.
With love.
With love.
With lots of love.
Yeah, we've got
and
nachos. We've got onion rings.
Found by
look at Chartak's soup. It's soaked in bread.
Yeah.
And this place was found by me.
Yeah, it was fine. Found by you. Find by you. Found by you. Want hot chocolate?
I don't want. You want?
I don't want. I want coffee. Stop.
I'm hot chocolate. Yeah. It's getting brewed over there.
Wow. No, I want coffee. Astronomical Tower, which is in the old town, and we're gonna go on the top to see the whole view of the city.
It's one of the oldest town hall in the whole of Europe. Like,
oh.
It is in the made in the 18th century.
In the world, not Europe.
In the Europe.
It's in the world.
Dhwani knows better, Sarthak.
Europe.
Get your history checked.
I knew about Europe, checked. I didn't know. You're reading it out.
Yeah, so still, but you're, even you're reading it.
Where is it written as in the world?
See, I'll show it to you. Come.
Yeah.
Okay, let's follow Dhwani. She knows better. That's the lift to go on top. It's a circular lift.
All the way up.
Going all the way up. Whoa. Hey girls!
Hey!
Correction, Chads, what is this?
This is the oldest astronomical clock in the world.
Oh, that's where we're going to stay.
And this is what we've been seeing upstairs.
Hello.
we're getting ice cream.
Taking a tram to go to Prague Castle. We just saw the Charles Bridge. It was so pretty. The view was amazing. I took a lot of pictures. You guys must have seen it on Instagram by now, or maybe not. But yeah, it was so pretty. And now we're just going to the Prague Castle. Guys, we're currently on a ghost tour and we're following the man right there, and he's basically walking us around the town of Prague and he's telling us about stories that have actually happened. You actually never know if they happened or not, but they're really interesting. So we just finished with one story and it was a little hard to believe, but it was cool. Yeah, there's more of it now. It's a 1.5 hour long tour and we've reached the next spot.
Yeah, so the face or the man that haunts these buildings or this house is this man right here, Josef Mánes. So he lived here.
So we are currently at, we were supposed to be at the John Lennon Wall, but as you can tell, what she said, it's under construction. So yeah, we missed it, but it's day two in Prague. We started quite late. We went for Indian lunch today, then the group split again. Siddharth and I took a walk around old town Prague, and we like took a line, we rode around, and now we are back with everyone and we're just getting some pictures at this wall because the John Lennon Wall is under construction, as I said. So yeah, let's do it.
Yeah,
who's taking it?
Let's ask the boys to take a boomerang.
No, we want it for the girls only. Please take a boomerang.
Hey,
what's up?
Saldak's not well.
Drank too much.
TMI.
I need a break.
Chalo. Chalo, abhi koi ye to pakdo.
Girls. It's a nice look.
Oh my.
Market. It's basically like Food Hall in Amsterdam, very similar. Love the vibe, and actually this place reminds me of Shoreditch in London. Like the vibe is very similar, like the color scheme and stuff. So yeah, we're just gonna go and get some more food as we do, and some drinks, and yeah, we just got a table to sit, so that's perfect. And we're just gonna go around and get some food. What are you gonna get?
Gin and tonic, I think.
And food? No?
Yes, yes.
So we've been playing Truth and Dare for the past 1 hour, and unfortunately, the kind of truths that are coming out right now are not vloggable. But it's been fun. We've just been hanging out. It's been a while since we've been right here, the same spot that I showed you. But yeah, good vibes. Like if you guys come to Prague, please come here because this is great. Especially in the evening, I feel like. With this weather and like the heater on. So that, ask, if you had to ask me a truth question, what would you ask? Since you know everything about it. Still.
I don't know.
Ask me a truth.
Ask me a truth.
A truth.
You annoy me purposely, na?
Yeah, duh.
You do overacting purposely, na, in front of me.
We are currently headed to the Above and Beyond after party. What is it called exactly? Above and Beyond?
Anjuna Deep after party.
Anjuna Deep. So why was it 350?
Because it's the 350th concert they have the milestone concerts. Oh. I went for the first one in Bangalore.
Oh.
ABGT one.
So it was actually last night, day before yesterday.
Day before yesterday.
It was the main concert, and today is basically like an after party gig that they're doing. So we have tickets for that. So we're currently headed out for the after party. It's by a fountain. The location looks really cool. It started about 2 o'clock, but right now it's 5. We're going a little late because we're gonna be there till 10 in the night till it gets over. So we figured that might as well just go a little late and chill. So yeah, let me show you my look. I finally got my little jackmoose to play, and I'm just wearing Siddharth's t-shirt because I wanted the look to be super chill, very comfy, and my basic black leather skirt and white sneakers. And that's Ruchi. She's wearing an Arabella top. Yeah, oh, the cab's come. Let's go. He's so excited to be here. Like, this is why he wanted to come to Prague for this.
No, the entire Euro trip was created around this.
He's bummed that we missed the main concert, but at least we got tickets for this. And the weather is so good. So, excited.
Show them that, man.
Okay? Thank you. Music unites us all.
Guys, how many bags are
there? 12.
12.
12 bags only.
Only.
Plus,
everyone has bought. Last cheap week.
Yeah.
Bye, Airbnb. Gonna miss you.
Where's the pool, bro?
So we've dropped our luggage at the luggage storage now, and we've just sort of come to a mall because Siddhartha and I need to pick up a few snacks from Tesco, and then we're gonna sort of go around, do a bit of shopping, and then maybe just chill till the time we need to head to the airport. We're gonna go to the airport at around 4:30 in the evening. So until then, we're just gonna chill, grab a bite, and
right?
Are you sure? Yeah. Yeah, enjoy the last few moments in Prague.
Prague.
How did that guy say Prague?
Prague.
During the ghost tour, the guy who was taking us around had a really thick accent.
So this man right here, Josef Manes.
Prague.
No, it's not there, so that. It's not there. Shopping now, and we're just going to grab a quick lunch at a place called Coyotes. We need one more chair. Aww. Bye, Pandu! Aww, you guys are gonna meet in 2 months.
Yeah. Pata bhi nahi chalega.
I know. Love you. Guys, the Eurotrap has officially
Until next time. Bye. Until next time.
Until
goodbye,
next time.
My friends.
Adios,
until
brothers.
Next time.
Bitches wouldn't have enjoyed as much without me.
Bitches.
Everyone knows that.
Whoa, swag. Goodbye.